one is actually John wrote it to himself when he was coming out of a depression. And he was just challenging himself, even though he was feeling sad, to notice the small good things in nature.
And in fact, he used to call his bipolar his tragic magic. And I think that, as often happens with great artists, you know, like Van Gogh and, you know, so many tormented artists, it does give their work a kind of brilliance and a sort of an insight.
A new perspective.
Yeah.
So this one's Spring is in the Air.
And in the street the faces tossing as the wheels are gaining speed. But in the park the trees in blossom, and there's violets in the weeds. And yet you say that you don't listen. Seen the seasons turning, could you find it in the sky? Have you heard the birds returning from their exiles of July? I don't believe that you come.